The ninth election of the National Assembly members and the second election of members of Provincial People's Council will take place on February 21st, 2021. In the run-up of these important events, our Lao National Television English Language News Bulletin will run a series of special reports providing information about the election.
Profiles of National Assembly candidate Constituency 18, Sai Sung Bun Province. Candidate number 1, Mr. Deng Patum Thong, born on 2nd January 1960 in Champasak Province. Current resident, Sai Sung Bun Province. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, Bachelor of Linguistics. Current position, Deputy Party Secretary. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun Administration. Candidate number 2, Mr. Tan Ta Gong Pali, born on 10th December 1961 in Sinkwang Province. Current residence, Vieng Chan. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, MBA. Current position, Party Committee, Vice President of Planning, Finance and Audit Committee, National Assembly. Nominating agency, National Assembly. Candidate number 3, Lieutenant Colonel Vi Sai Tho Pia Luong Chong Se. Born on 10th June 1962 in Sai Sung Bun Province. Current resident, Sai Sung Bun Province. Ethnicity, Hmong. Religion, believed animism. Education, Bachelor of Economic Administration. Current position, Vice President of Provincial People's Council. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun People's Council. Candidate number 4, Brigadier General Som Van Tham Ma Sai, born on 8 May 1960 in Hua Phan Province. Current residence, Vieng Chan. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, Bachelor Degree. Current position, Party Committee, Head of Political Office. General Logistics Department, Lao People's Army. Nominating agency, Ministry of National Defense. Candidate number 5, Ms. Khan Kaap Sanya Kuman, born on 30th November 1966 in Vieng Chan. Current residence, Vieng Chan. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, Master in Party Building. Current position, Head of Secretariat Office, Provincial People's Council. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun People's Council. Candidate number 6, Colonel Kam Don Chan Tha Vong, born on 6 June 1969 in Sai Sung Bun Province. Current residence, Vieng Chan. Ethnicity, Kumu. Religion, believed animism. Education, master degree. Current position, Deputy Head of Provincial Public Security Headquarters. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun Administration. Candidate number 7, Mr. Lau Yang Java, born on 12 August 1975 in Sai Sung Bun Province. Current residence, Vieng Chan Province. Ethnicity, Hmong. Religion, believed in animism. Education, Master in Public Administration. Current position, Deputy Director of Provincial Home Affairs Department. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun Administration. Candidate number 8, Mr. Visay Nyanyasan, born on 11th March 1965 in Savannakhet Province. Current residence, Salawan Province. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, Bachelor of Business Administration. Current position, Director of Provincial Electricité du Laos. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun Administration. Candidate number 9, Mr. Seng Atit Nyut Lu Sai, born on 6 April 1972 in Vieng Chan. Current residence, Vieng Chan. Ethnicity, Lao. Religion, Buddhist. Education, Master Degree. Current position, President of Provincial People's Court. Nominating agency, Sai Sung Bun Administration.